blog. Stupid fucking smartphone. Anytime I sign a new contract, I tell myself, Master V, I say, think about the next phone, about what it will do. They can't have thought about everything yet. And yet, still no service on the ground. So, there you go. Glad?
Am I?
Well, I am. Glad to see you out. Thought you were gone upstate forever.
Yeah, me too.
Reunited and it feels so good, brother! Come on! We're gonna celebrate. But, how? Come on, man, get up!
Let me give you some facts.
Come on, brother, get off your phone and don't have time for that shit.
Not now, man, not now, later.
Whatever.
Just haven't seen you in a minute, man, that's all. I mean, where were you last night?
With a bitch.
A bitch? Yeah, sure. Where at?
Up there.
Huh. So, no nightly beating last night.
Nightly beating? Of course. Just after she went to sleep.
Figures. Same, sights as usual?
Same? I don't know. The girls all look the same, but kind of different. I suppose it's true for the dicks, too, but my history just deletes itself whenever I exit, so.
Must be nice.
What?
I mean, to have your history disappear when you exit.
Exit where?
Yeah. You know, anywhere.
Are you still talking about computers?
Shit, are we ever not? Man, what would you be without me, huh? Tell you where, nowhere, nothing, maybe even dead. Dude, I really hope you got her number, because I'm too much to deal with by myself. But don't worry, bro. Oh, don't worry, bro. I've become institutionalized within your walls now. I'm a lifer. You know, what more can I say? Would it be nice to know you back in the 90s?
The 1990s?
Yeah.
Man, here, quit bitching and help me with this piece of shit, alright?
It's dead.
I know, idiot.
Then why the fuck have you been staring at it this whole fucking time?
I'm not sure.
Man. Look at us. We would have been better off jumping off the top of the Twin Towers hand in hand when we still had the chance, man.
Which?
Hmm?
Which tower, man? We could not have jumped off both of them. At least not hand in hand.
The fuck does it matter, man? I'm trying to say, we were some real G's back then, you know? Now, fuck it, now look at us.
They got a new tower now.
Yeah, but they would never let us up there. Not in a million years. What are you doing, man? What's wrong with you?
I'm trying to charge my phone. What, your phone never died?
My phone's gotta be charged every day, man. How many times do I have to tell you? You never fucking listen. The hell?
You want them stuck. I'd love to see you deal with half the shit I deal with every day.
Oh, poor boy. Oh, man. Does your life suck?
Yeah, it could suck a lot worse.
Oh, yeah, it could?
Yeah, but, you know, there's honor in how it be.
There is. Shit. Aren't I lucky if it's so real?
Yo, I'll go sometimes. Sometimes I feel like the train's coming, and I got super psyched.
Psyched?
Yeah, well, maybe not psyched, maybe more like relieved. But also at the same time, I don't know, man, when your heart starts pounding and you're like, oh my fucking god!
Scared?
Fucking scared, man! Fucking scared. Motherfucker, where the fuck did I stash it?
Success!
What? You got some service?
Nah, but I got it to turn on.
Yeah, let me see.
No, it's nothing to see, man.
Yo, wait, have you tried turning it on and off again?
I already did that. I just want to leave it on for a minute and see if maybe I get a signal.
You got dumbass reading all over you, you know that? Blaming your phone for the fault of your network? I mean, why the fuck are you even staring at it, man?
I don't know. Calms me.
A phone with no service?
No. The chance that there might be.
Ah, that's better.
Yeah. How's anybody gonna know that hat's brand new without that sticker on it?
They aren't.
Exactly.
What the fuck is it?
This is getting ridiculous.
You really can't remember where you stashed that.
Suppose I stopped looking. Suppose this is a sign. And suppose we stopped smoking. That's it.
Stop smoking?
Yeah.
Stop smoking what exactly?
Everything, dude.
Everything?
Everything. We don't got to go into details.
Details? If we could remember details, we wouldn't have problems. You alright, bro?
I can't even laugh anymore. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Well, I mean, what can you do? You might as well start thinking about retirement. You are almost 30 now.
Yeah, man. It's the best age to retire.
Yeah, I suppose you might need a job to retire from first, though, you heard?
Nah, man, I heard nothing. I know what you heard. I heard nothing, man. go?
No, we can't go.
Why not?
Because we're waiting for the G.
Are you sure it's running?
Well, they didn't say it wasn't.
Who are they?
Brother, they are, you know, they. The New York fucking city. The MTA, you know, like the man. Yo, Koch, Dinkins, Giuliani, Bloomberg, that Big Bird motherfucker who's in office now, whatever name is, you know, all those fucks.
I don't know any of them dudes, man. But they didn't say it was?
Correct.
But they didn't say it wasn't either.
Yeah.
Sure, this platform.
Do you see any others?
Any what? Platforms? No. Just this one. Where are all the other passengers?
I don't know.
The station's dead, man.
What are you saying, bro? We're in the wrong spot?
I mean, it should be here.
Yeah, but they didn't say for sure it'd come.
But they didn't say for sure it wouldn't either.
Look, if it doesn't come, we'll come back tomorrow.
And the day after that?
Probably.
Every day.
Yo, what I'm trying to say
until it comes.
Yeah, sure, why not? I mean, they jacked our bikes. I'm not trying to walk to Bedford. We can't give up.
Man, didn't this happen yesterday?
Nah, I don't think so.
What did we do yesterday?
Oh, come on, man. We... Oh, didn't we... Hello? What the fuck did we do yesterday?
Your faded would probably be a good guess.
Nothing certain when you're faded.
I'm pretty certain we were here.
You recognize this place?
I didn't say that.
What are you saying, bro?
That it makes no difference.
Ah, come on, man. It's all the same. Same stuff, same tag, this badge, that sticker. It's all the same, man.
Are you sure it was tonight?
Huh?
Are you sure it was tonight the app said the G was running? My phone's dead. Where's yours?
Well, that's a good question. First of all, that's my phone.
You just had it a minute ago.
You sure?
No. Well, what are we to do?
It said Saturday! Saturday, man! Fucking Saturday! What day is today? Wait, maybe it was Sunday. Listen, don't panic. I made a note of it,
oh, yeah.
Okay?
Saturday, Sunday. Make it Friday.
It's not possible, man.
Oh, fuck it. Throw in Thursday while you're at it.
Look, I had a notepad on my phone, okay?
Notepad app?
No, I had a sticky on the back of my phone.
Un-fucking believable.
Well, what do you want to do now?
Look, if they said it was running last night, that doesn't mean it'll be running tonight. And if it wasn't running last night, that doesn't mean it will be today either!
Yes, genius, but if it was running yesterday, maybe it'll run tonight too.
Or not!
But you're saying we're here, right?
I can't remember.
Fucking stoner.
Will you just... Fuck it, man, let me just chill for a sec, alright?
Whatever, man.
Rather, you looked bored.
I wasn't bored, man. I was dreaming.
Jeez, no, man, chill out.
Nah, bro, I dreamt.
Listen, just chill. I'm not your fucking psychologist.
No, come on, man. You're gonna like this one. I wanna tell someone before I forget.
You forget it, because I don't wanna hear it.
Fuck you, man. I should just bail the fuck out of the station.
That's the door. You wouldn't make it far anyway.
Yeah, that'd be a bummer. You know what? Fuck you, you little greasy dago wop, Kermit the Frog sounding motherfucker. You fucking wake me up and shit and fucking make these bitches. Fuck you.
Motherfucker? Fuck you, man! I should fuck you up! Fuck you, man! Fuck you!
Little motherfucker, you gonna walk away from me, little bitch?
Fuck my fucking. Back. That's it, man. Fucking, we're done with
you. You're done with me? I got nothing to say, you punk ass! Oh, come on,
no, man, that's it!
Bro, stop!
Fuck you, man!
Come on, I ain't smoked all day, you know, it makes me bitch.
You're sensitive.
I won't go, it's my bad. Come here.
No.
Come here.
No, touch me.
Come on, come here.
I said don't fucking touch me.
Oh, you fucking stink, bro.
Brother, I have a glaucoma to treat.
Yeah? Well, your glaucoma fucking stinks.
I think you're too sensitive.
So what do you want to do now?
Wait, what else, man? Oh, you know, I kind of always wanted to piss on the third rail.
Third rail?
Yeah.
That would give us wood.
Crazy electric wood, bro. Look, we're on.
Alright.
Man, it's a little far, though.
No, listen. All you gotta do is arc it.
Alright, you show me how to do it, okay?
No. By all means, after you.
Nah, man, it's so you. Look. Right there.
Why do I gotta go first?
Because your dick's bigger. Come on, man. Show up.
True, but so what?
I don't know, man. I waited this long. I can wait a little longer. I'm over it. Fuck it. I'm worth dying for this.
Didn't you talk to that dude up there in the booth?
Yeah. Weren't you there with me?
Yeah, but I could not have heard him draw that static, man, even if I was trying to hear him.
Well, he said he had to check.
Check?
Yeah.
Check with who? He was the only one up in that box as far as I could see. Who do you have to check with? His friends? His Facebook friends? Gmail? Snapchat? Pinterest? Periscope? Kick? Is that the new normal?
Man, is it not?
I wonder who follows me.
Hmm?
And us.
Us?
Yeah, us. You know, the guys at the back of the line without any followers. Don't we got any rights anymore?
Brother, we haven't lost our rights. We just give them away every fucking day, usually with a click of a button. Terms of use, baby.
Fuck that, man. I ain't giving shit away.
Yo, listen.
Yo, what? You hear something?
Shut up.
Fuck Fuck you, man. You scared the shit out of me.
No, man. I could have swore it was...
The what?
The G.
Ah, it's just the rats, man.
No, I swear, dog, I heard screeching.
Ah, it's probably just the G bug.
I got a jump.
Yo, I'm fucking starving, man. You got anything to eat in that bag of yours?
Well, since you're asking, would you like, spicy hot Doritos?
I hate Doritos, huh? Is there anything else?
Cool Ranch Doritos.
Give me the spicy hot.
The last one. Like this. Oh.
You're lucky.
Hey, brother. Let's go, huh? Slow down. Pace yourself, because that's the last one. After that, finito.
So?
So what?
So I ask you a question, man.
How do the Doritos?
They're Doritos, man. They always taste the same.
Oh, spicy hot, where's that?
What was it that you asked?
I don't remember. I'll tell you one thing, though. I won't be forgetting these Doritos, that's for sure. So we're good, right?
What, man?
All I'm asking is if we're good.
Good?
Am I gonna spell it out for you? G-O-O-D, good?
Yeah, good. What do you mean good?
And down.
Down.
For what? The way.
For what?
The G, fool.
Oh, down two ways.
Well, by the concept.
Oh yeah, for sure. I mean, for now, at least. No doubt.
You know, I kinda always wondered, is it just a letter G? Or does it like actually stand for something?
I think so.
Which?
Exactly.
Especially that. You know, it's funny, but the more Doritos I eat, the more of them I want.
You know, that is fucking funny, man.
Why?
Because the more Doritos you eat,
the more I want to throw up.
Every day I'm hustling. Who the fuck you think you're fucking with? I'm the fucking boss.
sitting for the time, white on white, that's fucking bullshit. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fast, but I keep them.
And you wonder why I got the damn boombox? Shit, you know without it, she'd walk right onto the damn tracks. Now hurry up and pick the shit up. And clear my damn inbox. I swear, if I get one more dick pill out of my email, I'm about to flip. And get a little more money. Tell me get that film school kid that I'm crazy. After that, I want to go to my YouTube and Twitter account and delete all those damn hate comments. You know what? Fuck that. Delete damn hate comments and all my damn social media.
Then, I'm gonna need you to Photoshop those press pics. Got to keep it fresh. Cause you know black don't crack now.
How'd
it go,
man?
Yeah. Bill Snow. You know what's the deal. I think they got time for you.
It's not him.
Who?
The G!
Are you sure?
Yeah, man, that's just a G, not the G.
Who says who? I've been called Big P a G my whole damn life. Show to your platinum. You heard?
Maybe he is the G.
Yo, man, no disrespect. I'm just saying you want the G. At least not the one we've been waiting for.
Homeboy, let me screw you on some shit right now. Alright? You see, I'm not just a G. I'm like the G. Yeah. Remember me. The name's Big P. Master Paws? The iPods? Lil P? Pip Squeezy? P-Punk All-Stars? Yeah. Right? Yeah.
No.
Dog, I got videos on YouTube, man! Mad views sound like 150! What's up?
Yo, did you hear that in the voice of Harlan?
No.
The guy with the clap song? Dude,
no.
I love that song.
That's not me.
No music! No music! You chill out for a second. Just chill. Look, man, sorry, man. Excuse my boy. He ain't from around here.
What the fuck? That got to do with anything? Huh? You got the internet where you're from, right? Sam, that computer in your pocket as I do in mine, right?
Nah, actually, mine's a galaxy.
A galaxy?
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. I feel bad for your son. But yo, peep this. Who the hell is this Jeep y'all waiting for me anyway, huh?
Hey! I want to know who the hell call themselves the G up in here! Huh?
Wanna know who the G is? Just like, you know, it's kind of like a homie who's got what he need, but he knows he's a bitch to get, so, you know, every time you deal with him, he's like, that's it! Last time! He's just like, you know, like an outside homie who you can't avoid sometimes, right?
Chill out, man.
Listen, it's just like one of those fatty girls that you go like, that's it, last time, never gonna go there again, but then you're drunk, and it's gone.
I don't
want to
know.
If you just speak for yourself, man, personally, Omi, at this point, I don't even think I'd recognize him.
But you thought I was him. And he told you to wait here? In my station?
I guess homeboy didn't get the memo.
Apparently not.
Yeah, but you know what? He will.
Dude. Look. Man. No disrespect, we're just trying to get high, man.
Yeah, man, chill.
Look, man. The station is open to all.
What do you think, shall we?
That's how we roll.
Yeah. I'm just saying it's real fucked up that people don't respect territory, but you don't learn.
so?
Nothing we can do about it, brother.
Yeah, just chill, man.
Fuck it, man. I'm over it. Hey. Come on. Let's roll.
Are you serious? Again? The motherfucking system is down. Now, when the motherfucking system is down, we get no goddamn service. And if we get no service, we make no motherfucking money. Will you stop? Stop! Turn around. Oh, shit. Damn, girl.
Fellas,
I don't know who the hell this G of yours is,
but, if you don't show up, here's my car.
Closer!
Hey!
Closer! Now stop!
Watch it.
You know, I had fun with y'all, man.
You wouldn't believe how lonely it gets down here when you're putting in work all day, every day like I do.
So, whenever I get a chance to kick it,
shit, I'm all about it.
Woman! What am I paying you for? Jacket! Now,
too long to hire someone else on my level, you know? Shit.
Not go crazy without no intellectual discourse.
You dig? I mean, even if that person ain't as fly as me.
Woman! Food!
Say something.
Good. Yo, dude, come see this. Look at her thumbs.
Damn,
she's got bloody thumbs.
Yo, it's that iPad.
It's the rubbing.
It's the tapping.
It's the swiping.
It's the inevitable.
Oh, man. Say something.
Hey, yo, honey, sugar. Yo, why don't you put some of them bags down, girl?
Try a little louder.
Hey, sweetheart! Yo!
Hey, man! Let me chill, man. Can't you see she's working?
Don't worry, dog. It's only bait.
You ain't afraid of the police?
Nope.
Awesome. Okay.
That's better, right?
Mm-hmm. Hey, yo, Peace Gizzy. Yo, you mind if I piece some of the leftover son?
What? Fuck, man. You could have waited for my man to head before you play your ghetto card. What the fuck, man? I'm sorry, man. He's not educated.
But, yo,
Dog, it's cool with me, but interns gotta get first dibs.
You do?
Well, technically they're supposed to get a full meal, but I mean, leftovers from massive pod just as good, right?
So,
so, you gotta ask her. Duh!
Oh boy,
ask her. She'll tell you.
Hey, yo, sweetheart. Yo, Jenny from the block. Miss Dang.
Hey, girl! You getting hollered at?
iPad lady.
Holler back! Come on now. Yo, ask her again, dog.
Yo, sweetheart. You want them leftovers or what?
Bitch! Speak up! You want that pork fried rice or not? Dog, it's all yours.
Word.
That is strange, though. You know, I've never known her to turn down no pork fried rice before. Strange world.
Man, that is fucked up.
My man, may I ask exactly to what you're referring?
I mean, come on, man. But you the bitch? Sorry, a woman. Yo, hell, a human being. Like that. I mean, I don't know, I just think it's fucked up.
Fucked up, bro.
Yeah.
Hell no. You know what? I don't need this disrespect. Oh, I'm out this bitch. Oh, and thank you for your time, Jim. Hey, you know, fellas, shit, I got a few more minutes to bait. What do you say, man?
Huh? Let's roll, man. Let's go.
Hey! Hey, girl! Hey! Get me in my comfort zone! Yo, Bex, try to
bags. I pat. Why always hold? Why never put down? Fucking why?
Well, sir, the answer to your question is, I believe she wants to impress me, so I keep her around.
What?
I mean, I think she wants to make me dependent on her ass just so I can't fight her.
Well, you want to?
Well. Yeah, dude. I mean, look at her, man. Just look at her. She look long with a tooth. I mean, she been with me forever. Now, I know I could just bounce her ass out. But I'm at least bring her back to the set. You know, where I can get the best price for her. Now, the truth of the matter, dog, is the lure of the big break makes it damn near impossible to drive these hoes away. Now, the best thing to do will be to buy him a one-way ticket right back to motherfucking Ohio.
Man, you're making her cry.
Come on.
I guess old girl got some pride or some shit.
Dude.
Hey, man. Hey. Here's a napkin, dog. Try to wipe the tears away if you're so damn bad about it. No, man, be a hero.
Presence.
want to be replaced.
What?
I'm just asking if she wants to be replaced or not. I mean,
now, man, look at her. That's all she's got at this point.
What?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is my damn bait?
Ah, what a great evening we're having tonight, huh?
Un-fucking-gettable.
And it ain't over yet.
Apparently not.
It's just the beginning.
Shitty.
Oh, man. This is worse than Manhattan.
This is worse than the DMV.
Dude, this is worse than the DMV in Manhattan. Will this G train ever come?
Y'all aren't leaving till it do, huh?
I mean, I ain't got nowhere else to go right now, so.
I heard that. Shit, though, I can dig it. Hell, I've been there, man. It's cold outside. I mean, at least down here ain't no wind. Plus, you never know when some kind soul we buy for some free Chinese food and hits off the old bait pen. Right?
Jesus Christ.
Goose. Yeah, girl, what the fuck up?
What the hell's wrong with this damn?
Here it was.
What the fuck is
coming back? What? We keep on coming back. I'm in the
dish. Girl, wake up! Shit.
I'm like, hey. Stupid fucking boombots? Going out of business selling my ass. Shit.
No. What the fuck was I saying?
Yo, dude, let's roll.
Yo, man, we're gonna roll, like, at least, leave some of that gear behind, man. It's gonna be the end of you. She should leave some of her gear behind, too, man. It's gonna be the end of you, the end of her, the end of you both.
Damn, Word, man.
Hey, some deep shit, man.
Hey, what's your name again?
I know you told me, man, but you know how it is.
My name's Raygon.
Exactly. No hope until we feel that gentle vibration of the bench. The subtle sounds of a coasting train as it approaches the station, and then... Just like that.
Yeah, just when we least expect it.
And that's how it is, brother. On this bitch-ass planet of ours.
The more you know, motherfucker.
Juan can make the best of his time.
Yeah, you know what to expect.
Yeah, then you don't need to worry.
Yeah, just chill, man.
That's how we used to.
Yeah. Hey. Hey, fellas. How'd y'all find me? You know, like, chill? Or mad anymore. A cool dude? Or a hater?
Yo, you're chill. We're chill, brother.
What about you, brother?
You're nice. Very nice.
Thanks, man. Actually, you know what? Let me thank both of y'all, man. It's nice to get some positive yelps once in a while, you know?
Fuck yelp.
Hey, let's give it a real one, dog.
Yeah, no problemo.
Hey, now, what can I do to help cheer y'all up,
Yo, $10 wouldn't hurt.
Yo, we ain't beggars.
I respect that. Man makes the money, money never makes a man, aight? But seriously, besides money, I mean, what can I do to help y'all pass the time? Now, we've already discussed herb and hip-hop, but that really be enough?
Yo, make it 5.
Yo, you need to chill.
It's as low as I'm gonna go.
Hey, I got an idea. Y'all wanna see her, dude? Wanna see her, sing? Maybe, dance?
dream a little?
All right, I want to talk.
I want to see you dance.
Just dance?
Dance.
No, why not? Well, that's a white girl, Dylan. You ever see a white girl dance?
Sure.
Daughter, she can get mad ill in a hurry.
Yo, V, wouldn't you rather see her dance than dream? It'd be way more fun.
Nah, man, I want to see her dream.
Wait. So, dance, then dream? Yeah, why not? No problem. I mean, that is a natural flow of shit anyway, right?
All right, then let her dance.
Hey, yo, Luke.
Unknown.
time will tell that those dipped in jelly, plunged in hater 101, who kindled the fire that Amazon left untouched, and we all know will be cloud our vision that fills our surroundings, cells, limiting choices, limited paths, all roads point to the cloud. Cloud travels with you. What the fuck is the cloud? Everyone uploading to one. What could go wrong? Smoke, chosen over the blue sky, which we've seen before 100 times, choking as I penetrate unknown ahead, and have my unknown penetrated ahead. Radioactive computers, inches from a generation of men's balls, side and above, blue sky, white fences. Could it all be so simple? Maybe choke again, used to it, liking it, no choice, progress or die. Kick, 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 pull it in yet. Those labors left unfinished from decisions made at prom. Pay for school to get a job to pay for school. Six-figure pieces of paper thrown from plank off a really nice boat. University of Time Warner, Southern New Hampshire of Phoenix, taken before belief, street cred, experience, gray cloud, move in over the sunshine, painted walls, reflected regret, distracted balls, commercials, halftime, physical perfection, avoiding eternal truths shared by all. E-channel, cable TV, one-stop shop, bodega pills, Chinese hard, the big Kardashian, Rick Ross to Rick Rothberg, emoticons, texts, love affair, top bottom, Steve hand job, small devices, digital attention, likes, dislikes, upvotes, downvotes, and sidevotes. Yogurt that makes you poop, resuming, lost in a world lost since the death of Michael Jackson. Bing to the auto-tune. 40 ounce to crystal. Pouring some out to puppet bottles. Social voice to social media. No hood kids typing to every hood kid typing. Trigger fingers to Twitter fingers. What is more and more whack than the absence of the gatekeepers? The loss of executives. Freedom for all, but for all freedom. Who filters the whack? Who's whack filters the who? Texting, emoticons, new hieroglyphics, love the messages, hate messenger, digital attention, human contact. What? Sad song. See you later. I resume for reasons unknown. Known for no other options. No options. Options unknown. Unknown options. Control. All delete. Control. Destiny. I. Beholders. Beholden to what? Unfinished ink. The skulls fading. 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 Faster than I can pay. Full speed. What was I thinking? Unfinished business. Calm. Unfinished skull. Preview things to come. Come up things to preview. I resume. Alas, abandoned. Moving forward. No choice. No sports. No TV. No deal. Autobots popping. Tilt. Who am I? Who are we? Who am I? Who are we? So chill. So very fucking chill.
Shit, man, her tablet, y'all!
Give her the thing. Give her the thing. Here.
Okay, man. Oh! Come on, fellas!
She's doing this shit
on purpose! Come on, hold it!
Balance. Okay. Wait. Come on. Hang on, baby. Yeah. Oh, shit. What do you think?
Oh, my God.
She's got a shit.
Hold it tight. Now you can let her go.
Okay. Okay, girl, you good.
Let's go. We're gonna roll, okay?
Okay. Chill. You got your tablet. You got your tablet, girl. You'll be okay.
Peace.
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 And thanks again.
Yeah, no problem.
No, man.
Man, thank you.
No, man, I'm telling you.
Hell yeah. Hell fucking no. Yeah, it's called life. Or something like that.
Yeah.
You're wrong way, homie.
Oh, no.
That way.
Just get running started, so.
Forward!
Andale! Faster!
Well,
excuse me.
That helped pass the time.
Would have passed either way, bro.
Yeah, but not that fast.
Oh, man. So what do you want to do now? Want to bounce?
We can't bounce, bro.
Why not?
Because we're waiting for the G.
Shit!
I want to hear. Speak up.
Service on the G is not running.
I see.
And will be running on its normal schedule, except when it's not. Which may or may not be now, though might possibly could be, though might not be too. Now, it will surely be running by tomorrow.
Okay.
Unless it isn't. In which case, otherwise, tonight. Maybe. For sure. Definitely. Probably. We're just going to need a little bit more of your money.
Wait, let me get this straight. You need more of our money to make sure a train arrives like it's supposed to, unless it does or doesn't?
Yes, exactly.
So how much?
Everything. Everything you have.
Does that work?
Give it all of it. All of it. All of your shit. Give me all your shit. Fucking give it.
Yeah, come on, man. Yeah, my mother gave me that.
Fuck, give me your shit. What else you got? Yeah.
No!
Give it to me!
Aw, man. I get that shirt.
Yes. Yes, that shit too.
Mm. Well, is that it?
Yeah. And thank you for allowing the MTA New York City Transit the chance to possibly serve you or not, whenever it does or doesn't get around to it. Goodbye. Yes.
What, brother? We ain't got nothing else to do here.
Or anywhere else, man.
Hey, yo, brother. Come on, Regan. Don't blab like that. Hey, tomorrow's gonna be another day. Tomorrow's gonna be better.
How do you suppose that?
Well, haven't you heard the MTA guy?
No, I wasn't listening to him.
Well, he said that tomorrow the train's coming for sure. Unless it doesn't and comes today. Which it may or may not. Well, what do you have to say about that?
I mean, I guess I paid for a night's lodging, so at least we got this bench and might as well wait.
All right.
Hey, V.
Hey, what's up?
How long have you been chilling for?
I don't know, man. My phone's dead, so I got no more options.
I don't mean how long we've been waiting for the stupid train. I mean, how long have we been friends for?
Oh. I don't know, man. A long time.
A real long time. Hey, you remember that day that I jumped into the deep end of the Karen pool? Not realizing it was the deep end.
Of course. How could I forget?
Yeah, man, you jumped in and pulled me out.
Yeah, you're trying to impress that chick, Sailor May. You remember that dude who jumped into and took a shit in the pool?
Yeah, I remember that, man.
That was rad.
That was a long time ago, man.
Fucking long.
That was so long ago. Williamsburg was kind of actually cool back then.
Yup.
You know, I heard they actually put water in that pool now.
Shut up.
Yeah.
What the fuck, man?
No justification.
No point in going back there now.
None at all.
Yep. Let's roll, man.
Nah, just hold up for a second.
Oh, come on, man. Let's roll. I'm bored.
No, man, I said just hold up. You know, some days, I wish you never jumped in there and saved me. I think I would have been better off. I think we both would have been better off if you never jumped in and saved me. Fuck it, if we never even met, we'd just been every man for himself, you know?
Well. Who knows, man? Nothing is guaranteed. Everything is just what it is. Just a small reaction to an action. It's part of an infinite amount of reactions that we call God.
Yeah, man, nothing's for certain. Nothing's for sure. But until I just close that curtain, it's just him and I.
Equipment
and I.
Brother, yo, we can each go do our thing, if you think that's the play.
I mean, at this point, what's the point?
No fucking point, man.
Not at all. What do you want to do? You wanna bounce?
Fuck yeah. Let's roll.
No.
Yeah.
got the motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo, Noriega, the real Noriega.